Hello viewers, I'm Rohit Khurana from Intellect Digest. In this video, I'm going to give you a quick review of the Lenovo C-Series all-in-one desktop PC. This is the C240, which is in white color. As you see, it has been just launched, and the launch price is somewhere close to 22,000 rupees. It comes in three different variants, priced between 21,000 to 25,000 rupees. But by all-in-one, I mean a PC which contains all the components within the panel and behind the panel itself. So all you get is this panel, which you can lift with your hand. On the back you have some ports, etc., and there is power supply. Here you have Ethernet, USB, HDMI ports. This is the power port, which is going to this power adapter here. And on the front you have this screen. On the side you have some additional USB ports on which these keyboard and mouse are connected. There is no additional tower or CPU tower that you see. Everything is concealed in between, and it consumes around 60 watt of power and comes with Windows 8 pre-installed. There are some models which come with DOS and some with Windows 8. This is a very practical offering. They are quite space saving, as you can see. They are quite slim and sleek. I'll show you from the sides. So this is how much space you need to assign it on your desk. It is somewhere around 18 inches in display. Comes with a full size keyboard and mouse. These are wired mouse. I'll also show you some other models which come with wireless mouse. This is all we have on a quick review of the C240. If you like our video, please press the like button below. For more such videos, please press the subscribe button below. This is Rohit Khurana signing off. Thanks for watching.